I wrote this next song when she was making her way to me. She was making a long journey coming from my wife's belly. And I would wake up every morning and I'd put my lips right up to her belly and I'd sing to her to see if she could maybe feel a little bit of it. And every time I'd do it, I lost my mom about 10 years ago. So it made me think maybe my mother is whatever the edge of this world is, she has her lips on it and she's singing to me. It's just like a big love thing that goes through all the worlds. This one's called Spaceship. Here we go.
See your mom throw up 3 times again. Having a hard time keeping down the vitamins. Goes from laughing to crying to smiling. Couple times real close to being violent. Hey, we're not really parents, but we kinda are. You're gonna call me dad, shit, that's all. Yesterday, a couple kids making out in cars. Now we're staring at a screen and you're being harsh. Even in the lab, cooking you up. Getting growing fast, like you're in a rush. Lord, you can hit, that's why I get close. Singing to my belly just to let you know somebody loves you. In the microwave, and my rent's all out over the holidays, and I don't know how I'm ever gonna pay for the Ivy League school you're gonna graduate. But I'ma be there learning right beside you. You'll probably teach me more than I can teach you, but I promise you I'm always gonna show up. Might be the only thing that I'm really sure of. You'll become a kid.